commenter. That's always good. A little earlier today than usual. First topic of today, the NFL has postponed the Hall of Fame ceremony, and they are canceling the Hall of Fame game that was supposed to take place on August 5th between the Pittsburgh Steelers and the Dallas Cowboys. Chris, does this surprise you at all?
No, no, not at all.
Me either.
I wasn't sure how they were going to do the ceremony, but this is a fifth game, preseason game for these teams. There is no reason on earth for the NFL to play this game. So, no. And the push to ceremony, it is just a Hall of Fame ceremony. You know, no big deal. Push it back a year, no problem.
Yeah, no, it's really not that big. You can double it up next year. Yeah. Not that big of a deal. OB Matt jumps in, said, sup. Kevin, AKB, jumps in, said, Chris looking rather dapper with the fresh cut. Yeah, that's two days of nice stuff. So, so you were explaining this in our little group chat earlier. Explain who wants the preseason games and who doesn't.
Yeah, so the only people that want preseason games at all are the coaches. That's the list. Well, guess what? When you collectively bargain things, coaches aren't at that table. Players don't want to play in these damn things. Owners don't want to have them. They make you buy them as part of the season ticket packages. There are zero tickets sold for these games outside of season tickets. That's it. And in a regular season game, you get 60,000 people in these stadiums. For these games, maybe six. There was a day and a time where they used to sell a bunch of them when, you know, I guess maybe football with that is hey. But right now, there's so many other things in life with streaming and just so many other things pulling people away. No one cares about it. People love football. The first preseason game, people flock to it because we've been dying for football. After that, nobody cares about the preseason. Call us when the season starts.
It's basically spring games for the NFL.
Yes.
It's just a little closer.
You'll have a few diehards that'll show up. People will bring their kids. They'll eat a couple of hot dogs. They'll drink a couple of pops, and then they'll get out. But you're not making any money off of concessions. You're not making any money off of season ticket. It is a tax on season ticket holders. That's it.
Right. That's exactly what that is. So with that said,